Hello everybody and welcome back to your channel, or welcome to my channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please go back and watch my other videos of my Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke Challenge Revenge, because it's actually quite good and thing. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. And I have done my grinding off screen. I have got my Misty, sorry Duck, level 7, because it just takes so long because she's only got scratches to move. I'm going to move up to level 10 now with Tackle Leer Charge. Whilst my Bidoo, then Absorb, Growth, Stun Spore, Water Spore, level 10. Top Gun, Starly with Tackle, Wing Attack, Quick Attack and Growl. And then Chi Chi, Chimchar with Scratch, Ember, Leer and Taunt. So yeah, I've done a lot of grinding again. But now we're going to go into the Poké School. And talk to our friends and battle those two trainers over there in the corner. But first, let's get the X Attack. We've got to do a lot today in this episode. So we've got Misty up first, so I can switch trainer in and out to get her levels. Bidoof, okay, I can handle that. Let's swap out Misty for Chi Chi. Let's go with Ember. Go again. We have come to a very close death. Misty was on 1 HP. It was a critical tackle, so I was like, oh sugar. I didn't lose her, thank god. Yeah, I'll bow you now. What mind have you got? Because I also get a couple more monsters there as well, so that's not bad. Then I'll be grinding my mons up to good level for the gym. Got a path on the right to go, got through the cave, I'm in the gym city, I'm in Norwood City then. Try and get all my counters done today and then I'll be grinding for the gym for the next episode. Got a potion. Okay. Thank you for that. It topped me up for lemon potions, alright? Yep, I'm here to give you the parcel. Yep, got a parcel now. Oh, you got two, have you? Oh, thank you, mate. Need one of those. I'll see you around then. Okay, I gotta go get a Poketch now, which is just bottom screen, so it's not really the most important screen of all. Just the top screen is, which I'm showing you guys. I'm away, mate. Yes, that's correct. Just press yes on all of them and you'll just get all the coupons you need. When I was a kid I used to get them all wrong because I didn't really read the questions, I was just spamming as I'm doing right now. If this special has an all three crowns, you will get Christmas correct. You're my pick edge. Right, thank you. Can you shut up and leave me alone now, please? Oh. Finally, new route. I'm gonna say new route, but now. Bow. Barry, you're not gonna win. Starly. Right, level 7. Yeah, I'm not leaving you in this day, sorry. Let's go with COVID. Wish you had a limit. And if you're a tight move, it'd be so much easier. Just use ground on me. Why? You didn't growl on me. God. Come on, quit, quit. I'm changing cover out in a minute. If I can't date the side, I'm changing them out. Right, you're out. Good. Pip up, switch this please. Switch to Misty. She needs the most leveling up at the moment. Revert, weak attack. No scratch. She's fast. Give her that. Okay, use all you want on me. I've done that much attack. Let's go to Ross. Stun Spore. Growth twice if I can. Doesn't matter. About attack, I don't have that much anyway. So that's stun spore. So it looks paralyzed. That's growth. Now let's just go with absorb. Yeah, tight spot, mate. This is not level 8. He's still got no new attacks. I do get a new one up here. See what it's going to be. It's an Abra. Ooh. Ooh, okay, it's gonna be a tough one because he's gonna teleport. Quick ball. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please. One, two, three. Yes. Oh, good. I'm happy with that. Let's go with a female. Jasmine, I think I spell that right. If not, I can change it when I get to the second. Let's check on Jasmine now. Quiet nature, stern, that is, inner focus. You can't be Dom Finchin. And you have teleport, the only move you actually have. Well, I'm not going to use you because you're going to take forever to evolve and level up, so. Let's just leave in the party for now. If I get in trouble, I can just leave and ego heal. Maybe. Quick talk. Right. Let's go Chi Chi. And just burn them. Good thing I switched. Burn, baby, burn. That's done. And then Zubat. I'll just keep in two chains. Let us die for it. How dare you take, how dare you leech life, my Chi-Chi, just burn you all the time. You know trainer? Right, okay. Gushings. Right, please don't have intimidate. No, you're live as well. No. Dog it back in Chi Chi again, so I can't have AM or males go against them because rivalry ups the attack if it's the same gender. So my Kova would be good against it, but he'd get hit just as badly. And I got a burn as well. That's why you go out to Chi Chi all the time. God's sake. That's Pokemon for a reason. Alright, ooh, a matchup. Alright, let's bring out Top Gun. Ring attack. Down one hit. No. I definitely was going to run. Oh, I'll just go for the cave. Get my cave encounter. Off screen, I'll come back after I get my team and do my grinding on the train as I miss out. Rock smash. My encounter for this is going to be... It'll be something good. A Zubat, okay, I can handle that. I don't mind a Zubat. For God's sake. Please just get this Pokeball. Please. Just get in the Pokeball. 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 For God's sake. Well, if I catch you in this next Pokeball. Please. One. Please.